It's Archie and the gang like you've never seen them before. In the first Philippine exclusive cover of Archie Comics, you can see Archie wearing a Manila Jeepney shirt, Jughead in flip-flops eating barbecue and isaw or chicken intestines, and Betty and Veronica holding tall glasses of halo-halo.
Okay,
on Sunday, Phil Bars and Comic Odyssey unveiled a special artwork made by up-and-coming comic book artist Miguel Mercado. In an exclusive interview with ABS-CBN News, Mercado talked about how he collaborated with the local comic book stores in designing the Philippine-inspired cover.
We all read Archie growing up talaga. So, malaking part talaga siya ng kabataan ko. Yung pride ko to be able to do this na yung Archie nakapunta sa Pilipinas, hindi ako makapaniwala na something I read a lot as a kid na sobrang marami akong masayang memories reading that with everyone, with my friends. Tapos parang gagawa na lang ako ng cover.
Local comic book store Philbar says more and more international titles are commissioning Filipino artists for comic book covers.
Pinikilala naman internationally, worldwide, na magaling talaga ang Pinoy sa pag-drawing. Talagang talentado ang mga Filipino. Kaya, tapos pangalawa, nakita nila, lumalaki din ang Philippine market. Marami dito na hilig na rin dun sa gara, lalo na yung mga marami tayong mga superhero movies.
While the Philippine exclusive Archie cover won't be available for sale until November, comic book fans can instead get copies of other Philippine-made covers such as Leni Liu's Cebuana Superhero Wave and Will Sportacio's covers of X-Men and Filipino Marvel superheroes at the Super Manila Pop Culture Convention in Podium. Fans can also catch their favorite Filipino illustrators at the event until Sunday for comic book signings and panel discussions. Christine Sabino, ABS-CBN News.